As a mom, I have to find creative ways to get my kids to eat more fruit, and that sometimes means buying random gadgets. I own an apple corer, apple slicer, apple dicer, and now an apple spiralizer. But hey, the kids are eating way more apples, and I've been using it to peel apples to add to desserts like these apple crisp cookies with butter, sugar, flour, and oats. The apples create a chewy texture with a hint of sweetness. So good.